Good evening. Welcome to our Black History program at School of Humanities for 2022. We hope you enjoy the presentation.
Harriet Tubman.
Hi, my name is Tisha, and Rosa Parks is my favorite because she is brave, very brave, because she could have sat in the back of the bus. But
Rosa Parks.
My favorite American is Ruby Bridges because she was confident to go to an all-white school.
Today's your answer, Martin Luther King, Jr. King's birth name was Michael, not Martin. King entered college at the age 15. King's I Have a Dream speech was not his first at the Lincoln Memorial. King received a Declaration of Systematic Theology. King was in prison nearly 30 times.
Hi, my name is Zaire Coleman, and Muhammad Ali is my favorite Black history person because he stood for his country and he won every match.
We celebrate Simone Biles because she was an American gymnast who was considered one of the sport's greatest athlete at the Olympics. She became the first female U.S. gymnast to win 4 gold medals. She was born in Columbus, Ohio, March 14, 1997. She had three sisters and two brothers, Ron Ashley and
my favorite Black history person is Malcolm X, cause he changed people's lives.
I like Barack Obama because he was the first Black American president.
Oh my God.